Like I said, it's note 16 and Vienna. And I hope you have all gone. Well, in West, you know.
Love is the family that we choose. So today, the Youngs welcome Steve because Deanna loves you.
We are thrilled to welcome you to our family. And we are happy to have the rest of your family joining in and celebrating with us this wonderful occasion. And I ask everybody to raise a glass to toast to a lifetime of happiness for Deanna and Stephen. And I don't have a glass, but that counts.
And I join you all in saying thank you to Steve and Deanna for bringing us together today. And may you have just a happy, glorious, adventurous, perfect life together. Cheers.
Sharing your popcorn?
Let's see.
Because I think a few of us in the room here can attest to the fact that popcorn is off limits.
So I do want to recognize and thank all of our families who have come from far and wide to be here from all corners. It means the absolute world to us. So I think we would just like to close off. We'd like to raise our glasses to everyone in the room. Your family, your friends, but I would say you're actually all my family and Deanna's family now. So this toast is for everyone in the room. Thank you so much. Cheers.
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 Ready?
One, two, three.
Oh, the winter in now.
Show their respect for Paddy McBee. That's how they show.